sing, I can't even believe it comes out of that body. Who do you like? Who do you listen to?
I like Gladys Knight.
Mm-hmm.
Aretha Franklin.
Mm-hmm.
Tina Turner.
Yeah.
And Miss Whitney Houston.
Yeah. Yeah. Tina, not only do you like, but you kind of do a little Tina Turner.
Yes.
Would you do a little if I begged you?
Okay, sure.
Please.
All the men come in this place, and the men are all the same. You don't look at their faces, and you don't ask their names. You don't think of them as human. You don't think of them at all. Keep your mind off the money, keeping your eyes on the wall. I'm your private dancer, dancer for money. Do what you want me to
do. And you were born in the Philippines?
Yes.
Where do you live now?
Philippines.
You still live there?
Yes.
So you flew back here to do this?
The concert.
Oh, yes. You're going to perform at the Will Turn. When?
June 4.
Uh-huh.
There will be a matinee and evening show on that day.
That's great. That's the Will Turn Theater here in Los Angeles. Making a lot of money?
I don't know.
Well, now, I know I'm paying you at least 40 cents for being here.
I don't know.
And the kind of car did you guys go by?
I forgot. Ford!
Oh, Ford. Yes. You know what the letters Ford stand for? Fix or repair daily. No, it's a bad joke. It's a bad joke. Oh, gosh. How do you like America?
It's okay. It's beautiful. But I like most is Disneyland.
You like Disneyland?
And Universal Studios.
Mm-hmm.
And... Magic Mountain.
Right.
And Knott's Berry Farm.
You like the amusement park? We call it amusement parks. That's where you go and people create things that'll make you sick. What kind of foods have you had to adjust to here in America?
I like most is spaghetti.
Oh, really?
Spaghetti in the morning, afternoon, and evening.
Have you tried places like McDonald's? Or...
I like McDonald's. There's spaghetti.
Really?
Yeah.
Because I don't leave the studio that much. Does McDonald's have spaghetti now?
Yeah.
Oh, really?
In the Philippines, but...
Oh, in the Philippines you have it. So it's like McGetty. Yeah, Mac spaghetti. Yes. See, we have McNuggets here. You all have McNuggets there? It's an unidentified part of the chicken. And they fry it up, little pieces of chicken. You like chicken?
Yes, but I like spaghetti.
When you're here in America, where do you live?
In a hotel.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you live in a hotel. Yes. What's it like in the Philippines?
We live in Meykawayan Bulacan.
Mm-hmm. See, I can't even say that, so I can't write you.
Meykawayan Bulacan.
Meykawayan Bulacan.
Oh, perfect. We're just simple family,
mm-hmm.
So we decided to stay in the province, because in the province it's more quiet. I can sing as loud as I want.
Right.
In fact, my neighbors sing along with me. Oh.
Really? What songs do you sing when you're at home that your neighbors would start singing with you?
They like The Greatest Love of All, from Whitney Houston.
Yeah. Stop teasing me.
And One Moment in Time, from Miss Whitney Houston.
Yes. That's great. Would you sing a little bit of that while we go to commercial?
I believe the children are a future. Teach them well and let them lead the way. Show them all the beauty they possess inside.
Oh, you can go. I was telling them they can play with you if they want. That's all right. We'll be back.
Make it easier. Love the children's laughter. Remind us how we used to be. I decided long ago never to walk in anyone's shadow. If I fail, if I succeed, at least I leave with love I believe.
We'll see you tomorrow night with Nicolas Cage and LL Cool J. This is Banig.